Hey Tiger fans, this is Mark Fitzpatrick from the Tiger Club of Kansas City. We are kicking off the new year here at the Flea Market on January 10th. Very special guest, Kathy Nelson, President and CEO of Kansas City Sports Commission, and her associate Dave Borchert, who is the Director of Corporate and Community Relations. Thank you both for coming out today. It was just wonderful.
Thank you. Thank
it was our pleasure, especially with Mizzou basketball doing so great.
Yes.
It's been an awesome last couple months.
It has been great. Kathy, I want to ask you, you went to Qatar for the World Cup.
Yeah.
We'll have the World Cup here games in 2026. Tell us about your trip and what we can expect.
You know, it was really interesting and exciting for us to go over and not only see it in person, of course, the world's largest sporting event, but to appreciate what's expected of our city moving forward. But the other thing that came out of that was forming relationships with not only FIFA, but our counterparts in other cities, because we're all in this together. But I think what you can expect is a lot of international fans and a lot of incredible soccer.
Big thing coming up, NFL draft. Dave, I know you're working to get community support for that. Yep. Tell us what it's like. We've got 3 months to go.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing. One of the biggest events Kansas City has ever hosted, will ever host. It's a free event to attend, which I think a lot of people don't know. And like you said, we're trying to fundraise to support our commitment to the NFL. So we have VIP experience packages. So any companies that want to have a once-in-a-lifetime behind-the-scenes experience around the draft can reach out to me at the Sports Commission.
Kathy, what can we expect that week?
Well, it's free for everyone. So we want you to go down and celebrate the wonderful sport of football and 3 days of activities. So not only will you see the stage show and what you watch now is the NFL draft, but this fan experience, it's free for fans to get in, see everything from Super Bowl rings, the history of the NFL, locker rooms, you know, kind of like a museum and a geek out fan festival for anything football and NFL. But I think there'll be a lot of flavor of Kansas City down there too.
It once was described to me, my son-in-law went to the draft in New York. He says it's like the Star Wars convention for football fans.
That's a good way to think about that, yes.
Other events coming up that maybe not everybody knows about, 2024 NCAA Wrestling Championships, 2025 NCAA Volleyball Championships.
Right.
What can we expect on those?
I mean, these are events that are almost guaranteed sellouts down at T-Mobile Center, big economic impact for Kansas City with those events. So just another example of the Sports Commission trying to make Kansas City better through sports, which is our mission, and bringing big events like that. Another opportunity for people to get out and participate and have a good time.
You guys are just doing tremendous work. Our friend Vahe Gregorian from The Star wrote a great column at the end of the year about 2022 being such a great year for Kansas City sports. You must feel very proud of what you've accomplished.
Very proud, a great team around us, a great community and a region around us, and I think that's what's great about our city is people show up for these events.
Right.
You know, we have a regional in March of 2023. It's sold out.
Yeah.
And I think that just says a lot about our community, and so proud of the effort so far and so many great things ahead.
Kathy, you're also the head of the Kansas City Visit KC.
Yes.
How do you handle all these jobs?
Unbelievable people around me. It's just like anything, right? Patrick has a great football team around him, and I don't want to compare myself to Mahomes by any means. However, I do consider my team, and I call them my team at the Sports Commission, my team at Visit KC. It's amazing to be able to lead such great people that have such a passion for Kansas City.
I'm glad you mentioned the 2023 regionals, because I'll actually be working there. I said, anyway, thank you both for coming out. This was wonderful. You're always great guests.
It was our pleasure.
Hey, folks, next week we have J.J. Piccolo, the General Manager and Executive Vice President of the Kansas City Royals, right here at the Flea Market. We'll be talking about the 2023 season. For more information on events and membership, please go to your internet and go on kctigerclub.com.